Have you ever seen the movie Under Siege 2? It's Die Hard portrayal. Well, in the movie, these bad guys, they're computer weirdos. They take over a train. Now, I forget what for, but they take over a train. So anyways, towards the beginning, there are these two henchmen. And they're walking towards the train. The train is coming towards them. You know, they're waving these red and yellow flags, and the train stops. And this conductor gets out. And he says, "Hey, what's going on? What's the problem?" And the one henchman says, "Someone's been shot." And the conductor says, "Where?" And she goes, "Here." Pulls out a gun. Boom! He shoots him. It's hilarious.
Oh, I think I saw that. Is that the one with where Steven Seagal shoots the guy in the chest with a flare gun? And, the steps are soaked in lighter fluid. The guy rolls down the steps and he catches on fire, and Steven Seagal kicks him out of the train.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.